I'm here today on Saturday, September 21st, with Chris down at Harrison and 4th. And Chris, what are you doing here today?
So I'm with the local chapter 350.org, and we're 350Corvallis.org. And we're here as part of a national day of action to draw the line against the Keystone XL pipeline, and also just fossil fuel exports and just the use of fossil fuels in general. So we're just here to show support, and we're hoping that the Keystone XL pipeline is rejected